the El Gabilan Library.
Starting on our first floor of the library, when you enter the building, you'll be met by our service desks to the left and the right of the entrance. Staff members stationed at these desks will be able to assist you with any questions you may have, whether you want to sign up for a library card or need help finding a book. Our first floor is dedicated to youth. Our children and family area is absolutely one of our favorite places in the library, a space for story time, music and movement, and other programs devoted to children. It has lots of beautiful light, vibrant colors, and a collection of picture books, chapter books, and graphic novels. The honeycomb windows and graphic-free flowers overhead bring our ecological and nature theme from the outside inside. We have a mix of adult-sized and child-sized furniture for the little ones that's conducive to play. There are tunnels, looking glasses, and climbing opportunities to keep them entertained and engage their senses. On the other end of our first floor is our teen area, a cozy, comfortable spot for teens to hang out, filled with young adult fiction and graphic novels. Behind the shelves, we have a quiet study area for teens to work on their schoolwork. Teens are able to check out laptop computers for personal use with their library card. Our multifunctional community room will be available not only for the library programming, but also for our outside groups to use and host meetings or trainings. Residents voiced their need for community spaces for meetings, and we designed our community room to address those needs. It is equipped with the latest technology, including a projector, screen, built-in computer drive, Bluetooth keyboard, Apple TV, teleconferencing capabilities, and a podium with an HDMI cable to connect your own laptop. The room has adjustable blinds to control the amount of light and enhance the screen quality when projecting. It also has its own deck for additional exterior space and direct access to the adult outdoor space of our backyard. The outdoor space has an amphitheater, which is the perfect area to host all types of performances, including musicals, spoken word, and more. Through our collection of the community feedback, we learned residents wanted outdoor spaces. We listened and designed El Gabilan Library around the idea of featuring the outdoors. We were able to bring not just one, but several outdoor spaces by raising a significant amount of funding, over $500,000, to bring this idea to life. We partnered with local artists to enhance this space by featuring their work on some exciting interactive exhibits that will be coming this fall. These educational hands-on pieces allow children to learn, play, and stay engaged while visiting the library. Keeping sustainability in mind, our outdoor landscaping features native plants that are drought-tolerant, with efficient biotreatment basins for stormwater management. We recycled stones from the old El Gabilan Library and placed them on a walking path in the children's area. They are a physical reminder of the traits that build moral character and that the library strives to uphold. To reach upstairs, you can use a stairwell or take the elevator. The second floor adult area has plenty of books and comfortable seating for everyone to enjoy. Browse our collection of books, videos, and music CDs, with both new and classic materials ready for your enjoyment. The spacious area includes quiet spaces as well as private rooms for group study, book clubs, and more. Our internet cafe is the hub of all of your technology needs. It has express computers meant for quick use for those without a library card. It's in close proximity to our service desk to help you with any computer or printing questions you may have. You could even check out a laptop with your library card from one of our staff members to use at one of our open tables or lounging spots in the library. One exciting addition to our library is the new makerspace, a space designed and dedicated to hands-on creativity. It's a collaborative work environment for making, learning, and exploring, and creating new products. Whether it's your latest DIY project or a prototype for your building business, our makerspace provides a variety of maker equipment for public use, including a 3D printer, an innovative technology that lets you create a physical object from a digital model using PLA plastic, a laser cutter which allows you to cut and etch a variety of materials into custom designs, patterns, and shapes, a Cricut machine, which is a computer-controlled cutting machine designed for cutting paper, felt, vinyl, and other materials. They're great tools for home crafters. Button makers to create your own custom buttons to accessorize your backpack or raise awareness about an issue you're passionate about, and a sewing machine for your DIY projects. Our digital studio has powerful Mac and PC computers, which are equipped with software for creating music, video, graphics, photos, animations, websites, and other digital art creations. The Digital Art Lab is available to the public during the library's open hours. Computers are available on first-come, first-served basis with no advance reservation required. We have several study rooms in a variety of sizes to provide a designated space to quietly study or meet with classmates, able to accommodate anywhere from 2 to 12 people. Our study rooms are the perfect space to disconnect from the rest of the library and give you an optimal environment to focus. As a state-of-the-art facility, all of our group study rooms are equipped with large screens to facilitate group collaboration by allowing computer screen sharing for presentations, webinars, etc. Our large study room is even equipped with technology for teleconferencing. Study rooms are available during the library's open hours and may be reserved in advance online at www.salinaspubliclibrary.org or by phone. A room can be reserved for up to 2 hours, twice a day unless the space is being used for library programming. Our living room, a quaint and welcoming space that gives El Gabilan Library a homey atmosphere, also houses our magazine and newspaper collection. Relax in front of the fireplace as you read the latest edition of our favorite magazine or the latest issue of the Salinas Californian. Above our fireplace, you'll find the names of all of our generous donors who contributed more than $100 to help build and expand our library collection. Right next to our living room, we have a fully furnished outdoor deck where residents can read a book, on a rocking chair, or study while enjoying some fresh air. It's connected to our outdoor area for adults on the ground floors through an outdoor staircase. Thank you for joining us on this tour of this magnificent facility. We're so glad to have El Gabilan Library open to the public.